In this video, I am going to show you how you can render the videos on a slow PC, which at times gets sluggish. So without any further ado, let's get started. Most of the times I've observed that once somebody is doing video editing on a PC or a laptop which has lower specs or is a slow PC, the laptop gets gives the problem in a sense that it sometimes it is able to handle the editing part and mixing the audio and adding the animations, but once somebody is finalizing the video and wants to render that video, at that time that slow or low specs PC gets crashed. So in order to avoid that thing, what we can do is that I'll show you a tip. Let's say I have a video, I'll just import a video in my video editing software. I'm using Filmora. Want to share Filmora? I'll just add that. Now let's say my video editing is complete and I want to render or create a video. So if I start to create a video, it is likely to get crashed. So what I do is that I press Ctrl Alt Delete to bring the task manager. In the task manager, go to the application tab and select your video editing software, right click on that and go to the process, and in the process right click your software and select set affinity. In the next window, you would see the number of CPUs your PC or laptop has. All of them would be selected. So instead of selecting, if you keep these all four selected or whatever the number of cores or processes your PC has, it will use all those processes, and there are likely chances that the CPU would get crashed because of the over usage. So now the tip is that deselect all and select half of those. Since I have four, I'm selecting the two cores only. And now you can go and export or create or render your video. And my experience is that if previously your PC was being crashed because of the extra CPU usage, with this tip, it would render the video. But just in case, if you have a further low spec PC, instead of selecting the half cores, you can even further reduce the number of cores in that, and you can maybe in this, instead of selecting the two, I can select or assign even one CPU. And that I would start to render the video. The downside is that it is going to take more time to render the video, but sometimes you just want to use your own PC and get the thing done. The time doesn't matter. So this is the tip which I wanted to share with you. This would, I think, would be a great tip for those who want to start their YouTube channel, but because of their low spec PC, they were unable to render the videos. Thanks for watching. I'll keep coming back with the different tips. If you like this video, hit the like button and share it with your friends and families and in your social circles. And if you are new to this channel, welcome, and consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.